To complete the hip thruster exercise, begin seated on the floor. Lean back onto a bench, putting your weight just at your shoulder blades with your feet out in front of you, a little wider than hip width. From this position, place your original T-grip bar on the top of your thighs. To begin the exercise, flex your glutes, push your hips up as high as you can, squeezing the entire time. Lower back down until your hips barely touch the floor, and repeat the exercise.